Quick rapid fire questions. Coffee or tea? What do you prefer?
Coffee.
Okay. Why do you wear shoes instead of, you know, Keds, I meant, sports shoes instead of formal shoes when you're on the campaign trail?
More comfortable.
Okay. Your favorite breakfast meal?
Aloo paratha.
With how much butter? 2 cubes?
No butter, only dahi.
And achar?
No.
No achar. Okay. Before you sleep, what's the last thing you do?
Part.
Okay. When you get up, what's the first thing you do?
Part.
Okay. And specifically,
what do you do?
I actually try to get up. That is the toughest
thing. Do you ever
do part? I do. Ekunkar Satnam Karta Port Nirbhav Nirbhav.
Still here only.
And I am very honest about that. I have unfortunately not been brought up in Punjab. I was brought up in Dehradun. So it's a different...
People in Dehradun don't do part?
No, they do. But the culture is different. It's Garhwali. If you ask me about Garhwalis, I'll tell you more about Garhwalis because I'm from there. Anyway, other thing I want to ask you. Your favorite sport?
Hockey.
I hope. Thank God she didn't say kabaddi. I would have been a political one. All right. In hockey, what do you think you have not done or what you want to do now?
See, what happened is I am the president of Punjab Hockey also.
Yeah.
I tried to set up this hockey stadium stuff. We have made about 7 or 8 of them in Punjab.
Hmm.
We have set up a Punjab Institute of Sports.
Hmm.
And we set up a coaching of our young players.
Hmm.
And if we look at the younger team which we have created, the team which won the World Cup.
Come back to
The team which won the World Cup.
Under 17, yes.
Out of 16 people, 10 were from our Punjab Institute of Sports.